This is Kitty Clint, which is a really beautiful crinum, but also one that has a parentage to suggest it would be very cold hardy.